the Canadian developers who will be building a 240-room hotel complex, golf course and ancillary facilities at Mountain Peter's Hope and a hotel at St. Hilary in Beckway will shortly be signing a contract for sale of some lands and lease of others with the state-owned company National Properties Limited in a sum in excess of $20 million. The Canadian developers are slated to launch their project formally on September the 7th this year in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. 27th of September.